take delight in the carriages are rolling. But me, I take delight in the juice of the barley and courting pretty fair maidens in the morning bright and early.
Are you Portuguese? All right, we're gonna do kind of a short thing because I don't have much of a voice today. But yeah, let's do a catalpa.
That's our snip, right?
Huh?
I seen like one. Right,
and then she.
No. That's D.
We'll start it.
And everything's gonna be in D too. Because that thing is in D. No choice. Sorry. For those of you who don't like D. Noble ship and commander, they called the Catalpa, they say. She sailed into Western Australia and took 6 Parthians away. Took them all, you screw waters and jailers. Remember, Perth, we got a day. Take care of the rest of your Fenians, or the Yankees will steal them away. The man of Western Australia, and their hairs began to turn gray. And a Yank from the States of America came over and took them away. And now the Perth boats were all racing, making short tacks for the spot. But the Yankee, she tacked into Fremantle and took the best prize of the lot. So come all you screw waters and jailers, remember further, we got a day. Take care of the rest of your Fenians, or the Yankees will steal them away. Georgian armed with bold warriors went out the poor Yanks to arrest. But they hoisted the Star-Spangled Banner, saying, you will not for me, I guess. So remember them Fenians colonial, and sing these few lines of great skill. And remember the Yankee that stole them, and the home that they left on the hill. Took them all, you screw waters and jailers, remember Perth, we got a day. Take care of the rest of your Fenians, or the Yankees will steal them away. Took them all, you screw waters and jailers, remember Perth, we got a day. Take care of the rest of your Fenians, or the Yankees will steal them away. Well, I have less voice than I thought I did. Does it? That song's actually one of my lower songs. I'm not sure how Tom Waits would sound with the Shai Beha. I could probably pull Tom Waits out. I don't have any indeed. Thank you. going down. Little Joe from Kokomo, it rattles to the ground. The dice is laughing at the man that he throws. I'm rolling over to the low side of the road. The moon is red and you're dancing real slow. 29 miles left to go. The chain monkey helped you with your load. I'm rolling over to the low side of the road. Jezebel is naked with an axe. Prosecution tells you to relax. When your head feels like it's ready to explode, you're rolling over, you're rolling over. Where the copper has been ripped out of the bell, and the flapper has been kicked out of the hell. And the horse whips the man that he rode. I'm rolling over to the low side of the road. To the low side of the road. To the low side of the road.
Perfect voice for that one. That's the best I ever played that one. Alright. Oh, what else can I do?
Dude, you can sing it. He can sing it.
There you go.
Look, he's doing it.
John Vance, everybody.
I do not remember that. I only remember like 2 verses. I can't.
I'll tell you the line.
I could try to sing it an octave lower. I once had a girl.
And I once had a girl, or should I say, she once had me. Show me her room, isn't it good? Norwegian wood. She asked me to stay and she told me to sit anywhere. So I looked around and I noticed there wasn't a chair. I sat on a rug, biding my time, drinking her wine. We talked until 2. And then she said, it's time for bed. Told me she worked in the morning and started to laugh. I told her I didn't and crawled off to sleep in the bath. And when I awoke, I was alone. This bird had flown. So I lit a fire. Isn't it good? Norwegian wood.
Thank you, thank you.
And who are you, my pretty fair maid? Who are you, my honey? Who are you, my pretty fair maid? Who are you, my honey?
But she answered me quite modestly, I am me mammy's darling, with me to Raya, fold a diddle there, they will fold a diddle there, yo. And will you come to me mother's house when the sun is shining clearly? Will you come to me mother's house when the sun is shining clearly? I will open the door and I'll let you in, and the devil, the one that here is with me to Raya, fold a diddle there, they will fold a diddle there, yo. So I went to her house in the middle of the night when the moon was shining clearly. And I went to her house in the middle of the night when the moon was shining clearly. She opened the door and she let me in, and the devil, the one that hear us, with me to Raya, fold a diddle there, die, we fold a diddle there, yo. And she took me horse by the bridle in the bit, and she led him to the stable. She took me horse by the bridle in the bit, and she led him to the stable. There's plenty of oats for a soldier's horse to eat if he is able. With me to Raya, fold a diddle day, diary, fold a diddle day, yo. And she took me by her lily white hand, and she led me to the table. And she took me by her lily white hand, and it led me to the table. There's plenty of wine for a soldier boy to drink if he is able. With me to Raya, fold a diddle day, diary, fold a diddle day, yo. And then we got up and we made a bed, and we made it nice and easy. And then we got up and we made a bed, and we made it nice and easy. I picked her up and I laid her down, said, lassie, hope to God that you're able. With me to Raya, fold a diddle day, die, we fold a diddle day, yo. Till the break of day, and the devil, the one did hear us. And we laid in the bed till the break of day, the devil, the one did hear us. I arose, put on me clothes, said, lassie, I must leave ya. With me to Raya, fold a diddle day, I will fold a diddle there, yo. When will you return again? When will we be married? When will you return again? When will we be married? From crashing shells ring Christmas bells, we might well be married. With me to Raya, fold a diddle day, day we fold a diddle day, yo. Woo!
There's a little girl and her name is Mary Mac. Make no mistake, she's a girl like on a track. There's a lot of other fellas that would get up on a track, but I'm thinking that they'll have to get up early. Mary Mac's father making Mary Mac marry me. My mother's making me marry Mary Mac. I'm trying to marry Mary so my Mary will take care of me. We'll both get married when I marry Mary Mac. There's a little lass, oh, she's now, this little lass, she has a lot of brass. She got a lot of gas, but her father works in gas. And don't be a silly ass if I let the matter pass, for her father thinks that she would treat me fairly. Oh, Mary Mac, mother making Mary Mac marry me. My mother's making me marry Mary Mac. I'm gonna marry Mary, so my Mary will take care of me. We'll all be feeling merry when I marry Mary Mac. Yeah. together. In fact, you're hardly ever seen the one without the other. There's a lot of folks who wonder if it's Mary or a mother, or both of them together, that I'm courting. Mary Mac's mother making Mary Mac marry me. My mother's making me marry Mary Mac. I'm gonna marry Mary, so my Mary will take care of me. We'll always feel merry when I marry Mary Mac. Sister made the Mary maid of honor. May she made a face. Okay, the day it fell upon her, she's a tender there with Connor. Love me so is honor, honor, and I'm thinking of bestowing her much more. I'm Mary Mac's mother, making Mary Mac marry me. My mother's making me marry Mary Mac. I'm gonna marry Mary, so my Mary will take care of me. Will love me till I'm Mary when I marry Mary Mac.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. The wedding's on a Wednesday and everything's arranged. Student her name will change her mind unless her mind is changed. I'm making the arrangements. Making me deranged. Marriage is an awful undertaking. Mary Mac's mother making Mary Mac marry me. My mother's making me marry Mary Mac. I'm gonna marry Mary, so my Mary will take care of me. Will always feel Mary when I marry Mary Mac.
Yep.
Mary's brother Seamus was a bugger of a lad. We thought he'd never Seamus with a little bugger head. For Seamus he was shameless, Seamus he was bad, and he threw a bloody tantrum at the church. Mary Mac's mother making Mary Mac marry me. My mother's making me marry Mary Mac. I'm gonna marry Mary, so my Mary will take care of me. We'll always feel Mary when I marry Mary Mac. Now it's bound to be a grand affair, grander than a fair. There's bound to be a coach and pair for every fair that's there. We dine upon the finest fare, I'm sure to get my share. And if not, then I'm sorely mistaken. Mary Mac's mother making Mary Mac marry me. My mother's making me marry Mary Mac. I'm gonna marry Mary, so my Mary will take care of me. Will always feel Mary when I marry Mary Mac. Mary Mac's mother making Mary Mac marry me. My mother's making me marry Mary Mac. I'm gonna marry Mary, so my Mary will take care of me. Will always feel Mary when I marry Mary Mac.
All right, who's up next?
John Vance.
John, I heard John Vance.
Woo! Yeah.
Do we have a second?
No, we all love it.
As I came home on a Monday night, as drunk can be.
That was Thursday.
I saw a horse behind the house where my old horse should be. Well, I called my wife and I said to her, will you kindly tell me, please, who owns the horse behind the house where my old horse should be? Well, you've drunk, you silly old fool, until you cannot see. Now that's a lovely sow that me mother sent to me. Well, there's many a day I've traveled 100 miles or more, but a sow with saddle on I've never seen before. As I came home on a Tuesday night, as drunk can be, I saw a coat behind the door where my old coat should be. Well, I called me wife and I said to her,
hey, wife,
hey, wife, will you kindly tell me, please, who owns that coat behind the door where my old coat should be? Well, you cannot see, that's a lovely blanket that me mother sent to me. Well, there's many a day I've traveled 100 miles or more, but a blanket with buttons on I never saw before. On Wednesday night when I came home, as drunk can be. Pipe upon the bench where my old pipe should be. Well, I called me wife and I said to her,
hey, wife,
would you kindly